Beasley up on Jackson. Nearly picked off by Ridenour.
Dude, come on, guys. I'd go at Rubio. That's who I would go at. How about that?
And Jon Leuer with 8/10 of a second on the shot clock.
Boy, sometimes when the ball's bouncing around, unfortunately, you don't turn it over, you come up with an opportunity to attack. That was Jennings that made it happen. Throw right now.
Looked like Tolliver at the last on the foul.